Rightio, so we're going to have a look at the process of priming a case. A few different types of primer available. This one here is a bench prime. It's a Lee unit. I'll just walk you through the basics of how it all works. We've got the tray up here where it holds our primers in place. The primers feed down through this little channel here into the press. So this sits at the top of our press. I went out and got a cheap second-hand press. I think it might have cost me $20 second-hand at the local gun shop. Had it sitting there, and I've got this set up just specifically for priming cases. I've used the hand primer type primer loaders before, and I've done many thousands of cases with it. They work really well, but it kind of gives me a bit of a sore hand, sore thumb after a while. So I went to a benchtop primer, and I don't think I've looked back. So basically how these work, you can see that the primers feed down the little path here into the top of the die. We use your standard shell holder as you would with any other process on your press. Clicks into place. I've got my 4570 brass here. It slots into place. The idea is that we pull, it's only a small amount of movement, but we pull on the arm, and as we pull on that, it raises the ram and pops a primer into place. Now, it's really good. Some people talk about feeling the primer being seated into place. I reckon these are great. They work really well. You can really feel the point at which a bit of tension is taken up as the primer first starts to seat into the primer pocket of the piece of brass. So again, we just slot it into place. It's only a small amount of movement on the press. It's only a very gentle procedure. But it's just that little bit of feel that you get with the case. And as I load that primer into the primer pocket, it's sitting just on or just below flush. But you can certainly feel as you're pulling on that primer, as you're pulling on the press arm, you can feel that primer being seated really well. And as it goes down, just drops the next one into place for the ram to raise up and just seat that primer in. They work really well, very inexpensive, probably about the same price as a hand primer. I just think they're a winner, and having a press set up specifically just for that purpose, I reckon it's great. It sits here. All I need to do is put the correct shell holder into place depending on the type of case I'm loading, and I've got this set up for large rifle, so basically any large rifle case that I load for, which is pretty much all of them. I don't use any small rifle stuff, but 308, 30-30, 45-70, even up to 7 rem mag and 4.58, I just use large rifle primers for, and they work really well. So that's my method of priming. Certainly I do a lot of large volume shooting, and it just stops me getting a sore thumb from constantly working that hand type primer. I reckon they're great. Thank you.